All right. Test one. Please don't explode. Please don't explode. Please don't explode. Oh, it's just the gas now. All the water just went in one hit. Oh my gosh. That is powerful enough. Yep, that is definitely powerful enough. And I think if I'm right, I think I got my new suit that I'm working on with. Let's see. My new suit behind there? Yeah, my new suit just got wet. You can't see it because it's black on black, but it just got like soaked. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm already having some major problems. That the rubber thing that I put right there to protect it from just the water spewing out, it completely like blew up inside of there. It just wasn't gonna stand the pressure. So as you can see, now it's just a straight hole to the liquid. So if you hold it at a tilt, it just flows all out, which is not good. At all. Now it is water, so maybe I could just get a stronger rubber when I develop my web fluid. Other thing is this is starting to leak a lot. So I'm definitely gonna have to change this to something completely different. I'm having to use a lot of duct tape just to try to keep it from leaking, and as you can see, it's still getting out. See, it just slowly drips, which is not good. And other than that, this part works great. It doesn't fit directly on there, but I used some duct tape and that worked fine. Let's give it another go. All right. Let's get it ready. All right, ready? Go. 3, 2, 1. Whoa. That's so powerful. 3, 2, 1. Oh, and that's it. Just CO2. So what happens with that water is just all the water leaves. Which is not good. Maybe you can even see. See, you can't really tell. I shone a light on it, you can see some CO2 just fizzing out. Right there. That's the ticket. It's just extremely strong. And you can definitely feel the pressure in the trigger. As you can see, I want to definitely get these two like this. And then what I'll do is I'll replace this part with a lever that goes to my hand. But as you can see, that's just not working out. For me. So I'm going to have to replace this whole thing with just a piece that'll make just two end pieces together that'll be able to link it much easier and not have to go around this huge loop. But other than that, I mean, so far it's pretty good. Yeah, so that's just a test, and I guess back to the drawing board.